In this illustration, we intend to obtain the equation of motion for the mass spring system using the exact solution and the Abaqus software. As you observe in the picture, one steel bar with a length of 1 meter has been hinged about the point O. Two springs have been connected to both ends of the bar, and this bar can only rotate about the point O. The whole bar starts rotating at the initial velocity of 10 radian per second. The purpose of this analysis is to obtain the equation of motion, the period and natural angular frequency using the exact solution as well as the Abaqus software. Actually, we intend to compare the results having been obtained from the Abaqus software with those gained from the exact solution. And here you can observe the outcomes obtained from the Abaqus software. Click on Create Material. Here I intend to define the properties of steel. I'll select Density from the General menu. Enter the density of steel equal to 7,850 kilogram per cubic meter. Then select Elasticity and Elastic from Mechanical menu. The Young modulus of steel is equal to 210 gigapascal, and the Poisson ratio is equal to 0.3. I'll click on OK. In the next step, I will click on Create Section. Click on Create a Step, select Dynamic Explicit, and continue. I will enter time period equal to 1 second and OK. Now I'll click on Animate again. Here I will click on Allow Multiple Plot States and then on Plot Undeformed Shape. And finally click on Animate. Here you can observe the deformed shape and undeformed shape simultaneously. Here you can note quite well that the bar can rotate about O axis. In this picture, the exact analytical solution has been written for the mass spring system. As you know, in the exact analytical solution method, the question is solved by using the formulae relations as well as the mathematical and physical equations. The purpose of solving the question, this question, is gaining the equation of motion, period and the natural angular frequency for the mass spring system. We can obtain the equation of motion by writing the moment balance about the point O, and here, as you observe, the moment balance about the point O has been written down. In this picture, you can observe the process of the question being solved in such a manner that first the moment balance about the point O is written in it, and then they have been simplified until we get the results we require. Here I will introduce the quantities and parameters having already been used in the exact analytical solution, IO is the moment of inertia about point O, theta double prime is angular acceleration. And here you can observe the equation of motion for the mass spring system, and we drew the related diagram of the mass spring system in the Excel software. Here we intend to calculate the period using the Abaqus software. As you know, the period is the duration of time of one cycle. Actually, the period is a time interval between two consecutive peaks, and you can observe the period in this picture. To calculate the period, we will only need to get the time interval between two consecutive peaks. I have distinguished this time interval with point A and B, which can be observed in the picture. TB subtracted from TA. As you observe, the period obtained from the Abaqus software is equal to 0.092 seconds. And if you compare the results gained from the Abaqus software with those obtained from the exact analytical solution, you'll observe that I will select these two columns, copy, and paste them in the Excel software. Here I will right click, select the select data, click on add, select this column as the x-axis, and this one as the y-axis. And OK, and OK. Here the outcomes of the exact analytical solution have been displayed by blue color, and those of the Abaqus software have been displayed by brown color. As it is observed, the outcomes obtained from the exact analytical solution and those from the Abaqus software are so close to each other.